Yeah. I got no excuses. I just did an interview, the guy was pretty clueless. You don't have to know the album names of all my music, but at least try to